Hey, I'm Brandon. I'm joined here by my buddy Pat, and we're taking a closer look at the Klim Tactical Shirt available at RevZilla.com. The Klim Tactical Shirt is going to be a great option for dual sport and ADV riders alike. It's going to be very, very lightweight, and it's going to be a great option if you're looking for something that's not going to be hard armor. It's going to move with the body very well, and it's going to be highly, highly breathable. It's actually utilizing Klim's Klimatek technology to keep you nice and comfortable when you're out there on the trails, and it has a four-way stretch main construction, so it's going to move with your body very well. It's not going to feel restrictive, and again, it's super, super low profile with this soft style armor. Now, Pat here is about 6 feet tall. He's 220 pounds with a 44 inch chest. He typically wears a size large in his Klim jackets, and he's currently wearing a size large in this tactical shirt. So I would recommend sticking with your typical t-shirt size. You should be all set with this tactical shirt. Now, keep in mind, this will ship to you for free. And as always, we do have our price match policy in place, which will guarantee you the lowest price available. Now, let's talk about some of the details here. You're going to see this Poron XRD. It's going to be at the chest, the shoulders, the elbows, as well as along the side and the back of this particular tactical shirt. Now, this is a soft armor, but it's highly breathable. This is going to be a great option if you're grazing branches out there or you're riding on some light trails there, some fire roads, things of that nature. But you want the breathability, you want the flexibility, but you don't really want that hard armor that tends to add a lot of bulk. This is where this is going to come into play. Now, you're going to find that Poron XRD here at the shoulder, again at the elbow, and as we get down to the cuff, you can see we've got a bit of a monkey paw here just to help keep this in place when you're riding, but it's going to fit easily underneath a jersey or a particular, you know, ADV style jacket, and again, it's going to maintain a very low profile look here. Four-way stretch main construction, and as I mentioned, they've got that Klimatek cooling technology incorporated with this, so it's going to keep the air moving. It's not going to restrict any airflow and help you prevent from overheating. At the chest, you can see that Poron XRD, and you're going to get that at the sides as well. And let's take a quick look at that. Pat, if you can face that direction here, you can see it's going to be wrapped around near the kidney area and give you a little bit of protection around the ribs as well. Of course, you're going to get that on both the left and right hand side of this tactical shirt. And Pat, if you could face the back, let's take a quick look here at the Poron XRD at this middle of the back here. Would have been really nice to see a little bit more of this stretched out throughout the back of the jacket, but for what it is and maintaining that low profile design here with the four-way stretch, I think they did a really good job of making sure that riders are going to be cool, making sure they have all the flexibility and the comfort that they're going to need, and still giving you some impact protection here. Now, Pat, you can go ahead and face the front for me. Now, if you're looking for more details, feel free to click the info button on your desktop or mobile device. That will take you over to RevZilla.com. You can read other rider reviews. Now, if you have any additional questions, or maybe you're not sure which direction you want to go with your next set of protection out there for the trail, that's where our gear geeks are going to come into play. Feel free to give them a quick call, 877-792-9455, or shoot over an email, cs@revzilla.com. Thanks for hanging out with us and taking a quick look at the Klim Tactical Shirt. I'm Brandon. Keep it pinned.